guys, it's time for week 3 of our Lincoln Fitness Challenges. I hope that you've actually been doing the challenges and not just watching me on the videos, because that would be weird. I need you to get up and be as active as you can possibly be. Get outside, do my silly exercises. Please, do something. Don't just sit there and go, pew, 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 pew. Exercise number 1, crab kicks. You're gonna be on the floor on your hands and feet, not on your booty. Crab position. Make sure your rear end is off the floor. If it's on the ground, you're cheating. Pick it up and kick your legs 15 times, both legs. Exercise number 2. You're still in your crab position, but I'm calling it crab walk obstacle course. Crab walk obstacle course. You're gonna walk around pillows. That's what I'm using. You can use whatever you want. You can make your obstacle course as big as you want. But all the way down one time is 1. Then you come back and that would be 2. Crab obstacle course. You're gonna walk around. You wanna go around the flow. And that's gonna count as 1.
Exercise number 3. Under the leg, bottle toss, and catch.
Hey guys, Miss Bree here. Miss Saunders wanted me to demonstrate your under the leg bottle toss and catch.
Ah!
Let's try that again. That counts as 1.
Hey Miss Bree, can you do this in slow motion?
Oh. And by the way, you can't just hand it to your other hand. That's cheating.
Exercise number 4, forward, side, and back kicks, both legs. Forward, side, and back kicks. Forward, side, and back. The other leg. Forward, side, and back. Exercise number 5, the twisted bicycle. This is working on your core muscles, your abdominals. First of all, you're going to sit. You're going to move your legs in a bicycle motion out in front of you, just like this. But you're not going to lay your body back. You're going to keep your body up and twist while you move your legs. I like to touch my elbow down so I know that I've twisted off the way around.
I hope you guys enjoyed your exercises for this week. Go back and do the other ones if you want. The more you move, the better. I love you guys so much and miss you. Stay safe, stay healthy. See you next week. Bye.